This is model LC5296H. This is Massivus make on-off controller. Do the connections as per the link sticker provided. Terminal 9 and 10 are line and neutral terminals. 11, 12, 13 are for relay 2. 14, 15, 16 are for relay 1. Terminal 1 is 24 volt DC TPS. Terminal 2, 3, 4 are for input terminals. 5, 6 is retransmission 1. 7, 8 is retransmission 2 or communication, which is optional. So today we are going to learn how to configure model LC5296H. This is set point 1, set point 2, up key, down key. This is the relay 1 indication, relay 2 indication, transmission and reception, which is for COM. So let me power on the unit. This is model, this is input type, and this is your display PV. So let's start. Press up and down key simultaneously. Display shows password. Our default password is 1. Press up key to set the password. Press set 1 to enter into password. Display shows configuration. Press set 1 to enter into configuration. Display shows input. There are 9 input types. Press up key and down key to change the input type. 0 to 10 volt, 1 to 5 volt, 0 to 5 volt, RTD, S type thermocouple, R type thermocouple, K type thermocouple, T type thermocouple, and J type thermocouple. We will set 0 to 10 volt. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. 0. This is minimum input PV value. Press up key and down key to change the value. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. Span. This is maximum input PV value. Press up key and down key to change the value. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. In low. This is minimum input value. Press up key and down key similarly to change the value. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. In high. This is input high value. Press up and down key to change the value. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. TSP 1. This is test set point 1. This is for relay 1. Press up key and down key to change the value. This is lower on and this is higher on. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. Test set point 2. This is for relay 2. Press up and down key similarly to change the value. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. OPS. This is open sensor message. Press up and down key to change the value. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. DP. This is decimal point for PV. Press set 1 to save. Brightness. Brightness is the display brightness. Press up key and down key to change the value. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. Serial number. This is for communication. Press set 1 for next. Baud rate. This is also for communication. Press set 1. RD1. This is relay delay 1. This is for relay 1. Press up and down key to change the value. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. RD2. This is relay delay 2. Similarly, press up and down key to change the value. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. RT1. This is retransmission 1. Press up key and down key to change the retransmission output. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. HY1. This is hysteresis 1. Change up and down key to change the value. Press set 1 to save. Press set 1 for next. This is hysteresis 2. सिमिलरली आप प्रेस अप एंड डाउन की टू चेंज द वैल्यू, प्रेस सेट वन टू सेव, प्रेस सेट वन फॉर नेक्स्ट, डिस्प्ले शोज पासवर्ड, प्रेस अप एंड डाउन की साइमल्टेनियसली टू कम इन टू रन मोड, कॉन्फिग्रेशन कंप्लीट, थैंक यू।